The 9-year-old who disappeared in New York State Park has been found alive. New York State authorities suspect she was abducted on Saturday while riding a bike by herself on a camping trip with her family. She was found alive and in good health tonight, and a suspect is in custody. State police say about 400 certified search and rescue personnel have been looking for the girl over a distance spanning 46 miles.